Hey everyone, I hope everyone had a happy and safe 4th of July holiday weekend. This video is going live the day after the 4th of July, and I was editing the video and getting it ready to post on YouTube when I realized that I forgot to film my intro for the video, so I wanted to go ahead and do that so you guys know what today's video is about. Today I'll be talking all about why the summer is a great time for you to head to your local gym. So if you want to hear what I have to say about why summer is a great time for you to head to your local gym, then keep watching, because I'm going to talk about that right now. Hello everyone, my name is Danielle. Welcome or welcome back to my channel, My Extraordinary Ordinary. Today I want to talk to you about three reasons why I think the summer months are great months of the year to head your local gym. Now, I don't know if it is summertime where you live, but even if it's not, some of my logic and reasoning is derived and based upon what we've been through in the world recently with the pandemic. So even if it's not summertime where you live, some of this will apply to you. I think now is just a really good time to head to the local gym and get going, and I'm going to share with you my three reasons why. Now, before I get into my three reasons, I do want to give you a little bit of background on myself in case you don't know. I think a lot of you do know if you've been subscribed to my channel. If you haven't been subscribed to my channel or you're new here, I'd love it if you take a minute and hit that subscribe button down below. Ring the bell so you never miss any of my video uploads. If you love positivity and encouragement to help you be the best version of yourself you can be physically, emotionally, and mentally, then you're going to love it on my channel. So just to give you a little background on myself, I am a certified personal trainer and I've worked in the fitness industry in all aspects of fitness for over a decade. So on the membership side, on the personal training side, so I have seen a lot of things in the fitness industry. I've seen highs and lows, trends come and go, and I've been through many seasons of the year in the fitness industry. So I think I'm really qualified to share with you why I think right now in the summer months, or even if it's not summer where you live, right now is a great time to get active in your local gym. Now, being in the fitness industry as long as I have and having the experience that I've had, this will happen everywhere. In late spring or the beginning of the summer, the gym, the fitness facility will start to get emails and phone calls with the members asking to put their memberships on freeze, put their memberships on hold for the summer. And a lot of times it's because they want to be active outside. They want to walk outside. They want to do other things. Maybe they're going to be gone a lot. Maybe they're going to be vacationing a lot. And so we do see that a lot. That's pretty commonplace. And because we see this, this is one of the reasons I think that getting active at your local gym in the summer months is such a great idea, because it is less busy. It is a great time to get acclimated at your local gym, to get more comfortable. Even if you've been going to the gym for a while, it's a great time to change up your workout routine or try something new. What is something in the gym that you've always wanted to try or do that maybe you haven't done because you've been really nervous or you've been self-conscious because the gym's always busy? And because the gym this time of year is less busy, it's also a great time to get to know your gym staff better, get to know your trainers, get to know the membership staff. The reason for this is because if you need some help, if you need something with your membership, if you have suggestions or things that you want to make your gym better, or things that you think that would be a great addition to your fitness facility or your gym, if the staff knows who you are, they are more likely to listen to you and your request will be taken maybe a little bit more seriously. And that's not to say that if the staff doesn't really know you personally that they're not going to listen to you or take your request seriously, but we do tend to give a little more weight to requests of members that we know, that we're familiar with, that we know come in often. So when the gym's less busy, it's a great time to get to know your staff. It's a great time to get to know your trainers, because even if you're not interested in personal training, maybe you have a question about a workout routine that you're doing or something that you want to try, and when you know the trainers, when you're familiar with them and you know who they are, it makes it much more comfortable to approach them, to ask them about something that you want to try or something that you want to do, or maybe your gym's gotten a new piece of equipment and you don't know how to use it. If you're not familiar with the trainers or you're going to the gym when it's always really busy, it's less comfortable to be able to ask, or maybe the trainer's always busy. But the likelihood that if you go to the gym when it's less busy, the trainer or the training staff will have more time to spend with you to answer your questions and show you things that you want to know. And that leads me to my second point, why summertime is a great time to get active in your local gym with it being less busy, and also tying into what we've gone through in 2020 with the pandemic. As everybody knows, fitness facilities and gyms took a huge financial hit because a lot of them were closed during the quarantine. We weren't even open. And so now, not only fitness facilities, but a lot of service industries are really struggling and recovering from the hit of being closed and not even being able to be open. And with that being said, gyms really struggled because a lot of people felt that they weren't comfortable coming into a gym setting because people are sweating, people are breathing heavy, and they just weren't comfortable doing that in the midst of the pandemic before people were starting to get vaccinated. But now in my local area, where many people have been vaccinated and they're feeling much more comfortable coming into the gym, we are really looking for ways to get people more active, to keep people engaged. So a lot of fitness facilities and gyms are offering discounted classes, free or discounted training programs. So now is a great time to take advantage of some of the add-on programs at your local gym at a reduced or even a free cost. That's another great reason why summertime is a great time to take advantage of your local gym. Now, the third and final reason why I think taking advantage of your local gym in the summertime is so fantastic is because although many of us might put our gym memberships on freeze or think we're gonna come back in the fall because we're gonna be active outside in the summer, and that's great logic, and any movement that you have is really good for your body, it's really good for your heart, but when you really think about it, the movement that you have outside, maybe the walking or maybe going on the occasional hike or bike ride, is that really helping you to truly accomplish the fitness goals that you have? Is that really helping you burn enough fat to really make a difference in your body composition? Is that really helping you build the lean muscle mass that you want to build or tone the way you want to tone? Is that really helping you get to your goal of improving your cardiovascular endurance or your stamina? Really think about that honestly, because oftentimes that's really not the case. And when you utilize your local gym, when it's less crowded, when it's less busy in the summer months, you can really hone in and you can really focus and you can be in a place where all you can do is work out. There's not distractions of other things going on. You won't take a phone call like when you're on a walk, or there isn't the possibility of getting derailed from doing physical activity outside. How many times have you thought, I'm gonna go for a walk with my friend, but then your friend calls and they're sick or they're not able to go, and then you don't go for your walk. So you don't really get in the physical activity that you think you're gonna get in. But when you go to the gym and you have a plan, and moreover, when you hire a personal trainer or you sign up for a class, you have an extra accountability level there that's really propelling you to go and giving you a reason to go. And then when you're there, you can really focus in a good half an hour or 45 minutes of getting that exercise that you really need, that's actually gonna really help you accomplish your fitness goals, so that you can be confident and excited when the gym does get busier in the busier months. You know what you're doing, you feel comfortable in your routine, and you have everything down pat the way you want it, and you're well on your way to accomplishing your fitness goals the way you really want to, and you've really maintained and kept up with that healthy habit of going to the gym on a regular basis, so that when the weather does get colder, when the days do get shorter, and you have to go to the gym because working out outside or being active outside isn't really something that is feasible anymore, you're in a solid routine that you feel comfortable with, and even when you're tired or even when it's cold outside, you don't hesitate and you continue with the healthy habit that you've built, and it's easy for you to continue going to the gym on a regular basis, and you feel very comfortable doing so. And even when it's busier, if you have a question for the staff or you need something from your membership staff or you need something from a trainer or a group exercise instructor working at the gym, you feel very comfortable and it's very easy for you to ask for what you need from your local gym staff. So there you have it, you guys. Those are my three reasons why I think right now is a great time to get active at your local gym. Let me know in the comments below, are you a person that's going to stay active at your local gym this summer? Or are you someone that maybe thought you weren't going to, but maybe now you're going to consider it and rethink it? Let me know. I'd love to hear from you. Thank you so much for watching this video today. I look forward to seeing you in my next video. And remember to make your everyday ordinary life extraordinary.